Better than forecast earnings, boosting tech companies, including names like Mellanox Technologies. That chip and data company is up a whopping 80% this year on the NASDAQ. So for more, we want to bring in Joseph Wolf. He covers the stock as head of equity research at Barclays in Israel. He's joining us this morning from the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange. Good to see you, Joseph. Today on Inside Track, we're talking about Apple and Netflix. Maybe we should be talking about some of these Israeli tech names. Why are they going so strong?
Thanks and good morning. Well, I think you're talking about a situation where you've got good companies in the right place at the right time. And if you're talking about Apple and the demand for video and voice services, Mellanox is really providing services and hardware to the guts of the internet. And that's where you're seeing a lot of growth, both at the corporate side and the retail side of technology spending.
So Mellanox is certainly a name you like, and the earnings have been there to back up this growth story. How are these companies managing to avoid the global slump that we're seeing in some of the other tech names and other consumer names?
I think you're seeing a situation where you've got the right product in the right place at the right time. We did a CIO survey at Barclays. Spending is still strong for servers, for storage, for cloud computing, Web 2.0 applications, and Mellanox counts all of the big vendors in this sector as its customers.
Give us some other names that you're watching that might be tradable to U.S. investors based in Israel.
Another stock which has done very well this year is a company called EZchip. They also sell semiconductors that end up in carrier networks, where you're also talking about a large amount of new data traffic going across the networks, where we're looking for carriers to expand and move into the higher-end routers in the second half of the year. And we do have a couple of laggards as well. We do like a company called Ceva. They sell DSPs, which is the guts of a mobile handset. They've had a little bit of a harder time this year, but we do like the prospects as you move into the second half of 2012.
Why Israel? I mean, why these stocks here? Why do you say it's the right place at the right time?
Well, when I said right place, I wasn't talking about the location of the companies as much as the right place in terms of where their products are and where they are in terms of the product development cycle. But if you're asking about Israel specifically, I think it's a very strong technology hub. You've got very strong universities, very strong engineering programs and talent, and they come out, and it's also a very entrepreneurial environment. And so you have companies that are really working at the cutting edge and right now are being very successful in terms of designing products that their customers are looking for.
All right, perhaps a way to diversify outside of some of the more familiar tech names, Apple and Netflix. Joseph Wolf joining us this morning. He's the director and head of equity research for Israel at Barclays Capital in Tel Aviv.